Is that it? What am I saying wrong? Yeah, I spent Halloween there, I should know. Because the number one costume was a full set of teeth, okay? It's... If there's anybody from that area, I'm not talking about you. It's okay. In my sober living room, there was a young guy, he had done some meth and he got sober 3 years. Good looking kid, but his teeth were not that great. And every week he'd get a tattoo, you know. I said, I don't know, why don't you take some of the tattoo money and fix up your teeth? So every time, I'm addicted to tattoos. I can't stop. I gotta have them. So here's what you do. The next tattoo you get, tattoo some teeth on your lips. I just think it might help a little more then. So I'm glad I got this job. When I came out of sober living, I had a job. I held a sign in Riverside, California. I don't know if anyone knows what that is. And they said it was about school, and I'd shake it, and people would beep and give me the thumbs up. And then I finally, like a half hour later, looked at the sign and said, stay at school, or you'll wind up like the poor bastard holding this sign.